Okay, I figure this might be kind of interesting to some people. These are, you can see there or not. Canuck 12 gauge, but they're a Canuck ball. So there's like a horsehair, I guess, wad, and there's the round ball in the middle. And they got six of them here. They're all quite old. They're probably like, I don't know, 1950s. I'm not really sure when they stopped making the Canuck ball. But kind of figuring I get my 84 Cooey put back together, then it'd be kind of interesting to try out, see how sort of accurate or not accurate these ringing things are. Like a 25 or 50 yard. I think 50 yards is pretty much the limit of these things, but because they got like an undersized, I think the ball is like undersized because of like full chokes on shotguns, or like a, the 12 gauge has like a, it's like a 14 gauge round ball or something like that, but I should like tear one apart maybe and see what the ball is, because this one here seems a little longer than the others. I think that's why, because somebody screwing with it. But anyway, it'd be kind of fun to see how accurate these are. They were a fairly popular deer load in the old days, because they were like really, really cheap compared to like rifled slug and the Imperial rifled slug and stuff like that. So some of my uncles and stuff used to use them deer hunting in the old days and things. But I got these six from sort of a freebie stuff, so I might just shoot them off. They're kind of, you know, they're a bit hurting condition anyway. There aren't really any collector's value to them, but anyway, so I'm going to try those out when I get my 84 put back together and see how they do. So thanks for watching, guys.